Firefighters paid their respects to one of their own who died during a rescue exercise off Diamond Head earlier this month. Clifford Rigsbee died in the hospital just a few days after the training accident. His fellow firefighters joined his friends and family at the memorial service today. Alex Serbal has the details. Alex?
Aloha, Kathy. Cliff Rigsbee was a veteran firefighter and an elite triathlete and a coach. Today we heard for the first time from his family, who said Cliff inspired others and lived life the way he wanted to live. A friend to many and a hero to all he crossed paths with. Clifford Rigsbee, a firefighter stationed in Waikiki, died following a training session after working 21 years as a Honolulu firefighter.
You cannot imagine a sadder day for anyone than last Thursday, June 16th.
One by one, hundreds of firefighters and other emergency responders said goodbye to their friend, an elite athlete, a coach, and a CPR instructor with the department.
Great instructor, beautiful smile, and a goofy laugh that was contagious.
Cliff's son, Mac Rigsbee, shared memories of times they spent together.
He lived how he wanted to, never waited to go anywhere he would go. Never waited to do anything. He would do it.
The family flew in to be by Cliff's side at the hospital following the accident. And through HFD said he had a serious spinal cord injury.
We saw him, we talked to him, and we held him as he left. Not many people get to do that, and that's a testament of the fire department that helped, that brought him to shore.
Chief Manuel Nevis says Cliff was training during rough surf on a personal rescue watercraft near the surf spot Suicides. The 63-year-old was on a sled, and when the operator looked back, he noticed Cliff was floating in the water unconscious.
That is the day that Cliff Rigsbee died. That is the day that changed all of our lives. But while our lives have changed, one thing will always remain. We will never forget Cliff.
Cliff's son says his father was a free spirit and not only an inspiration to him, but to many others.
If you die with five real friends, you lived a great life. I look out here and my dad crushed life.
Firefighters tell us Rigsbee's ashes will be scattered at sunset at Kaimana Beach. Alex Serbal, KHON 2 News.